from the point of view of when we started the design and the architecture way back, one of the challenges was we were really looking at really many segments of the business and many segments of systems. In other words, we have systems today that do certain things. ECOMP really encompasses many of those functions in the platform. So we were going from, how do I allow service designers the ability to come in and create a service, to how do I then take the data that describes that service, distribute it to an execution platform, which when asked to configure and instantiate that service will use that data, as well as data in the customer request, to do the configuration and then the ongoing management of that service. That's a soup to nuts set of requirements. It says, how do I allow, at design time, service designers to create a new service, like an MPLS network or a voice over IP network? How do I then take that definition, create an execution platform that can ingest that definition, understand what the customer has just requested, and then create, instantiate that service, deploy it, and manage it, all under program control? So we were talking about really all aspects of a service from its initial creation to instantiation, configuration, and management. And the platform had to provide all of those capabilities. So the challenge for us was, how do we do this in a coherent way? Jen mentioned we have a number of components in ECOMP. We created those components doing all of these functions. They have to work together. So defining the interfaces between them, the flows that have to go on between them to achieve all those functions, was a major challenge. This is probably one of the largest software projects we've worked on in years.